Welcome back to Dragon Ball Z Budokai Tenkaichi 3 Let's Play. And today we just finished the Buu Saga. So now we're starting the Dragon Ball GT Saga.
Okay, let's go!
The saga isn't very long. 3, 4,
everyone,
yeah, there's about 5 fights.
My baby! Hey, Grandpa! Hurry up and do something!
The battle is started. Be careful, okay?
Goku and the others return to Earth triumphant, having gathered the Dragon Balls scattered in space. However, Earth has fallen under Baby's evil hand.
Oh my god.
And alone to stop Baby's sinister ambition and to save the people of Earth.
Use the bathroom left.
Not me.
You're lying. It's called putting the seat down. Well, where is it? You can see that out of this room.
I know. I use mom.
How much?
Hold on, when I'm done with this.
Where is he?
Not you too.
Juan. Okay, sorry, that was my sister. Oh, no, I'm not. Oh. 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 Maybe you will. Like. Oh, wow. Oh, oh, oh. And get in the fight. Oh, that was Dragon Fist. Yep, that was Dragon Fist. I know, it's flat. Whooping your stuff
around. Come on.
Uh-huh. Power is incredible. I have to go to Super Saiyan 3.
Okay, that R3 icon makes the fight really unfair. You go back to your normal state, and he transforms all the way to his last one. So, I'm not pressing it. Yeah, we'll just finish him like this. Save time, anyways. I could set it right now and still lose. Dragon Fist and it's over. Oh, what?
Okay, turn them back to normal if you want to live.
Yeah, so I don't touch the R3 icon.
The defeated androids were brought back. Please send them back to the other world. The battle is started. Be careful, okay?
Thanks to Goku's actions, Baby's plans are crushed. Peace returns for the moment. Resurrected from the underworld, 17 has become stronger and now blocks Goku.
Oh my god. Android 17 back. Oh wow, it happened again, you guys.
So much more.
Sorry, you guys, it happened again. What, Arthur?
We'll see about that.
No, because I skipped the cutscene again.
You
weren't ready for that one, were you? Super explosive. Yes. Haven't seen her. Boom. Yep, you know nothing about this.
What's this? It's never already.
Yes, it's time to end it!
He was called an evil dragon. I thought that he would be kind of mean, but he's nicer than I expected. The battle is starting. Be careful, okay?
Goku and Pan continue on their travels to collect the scattered Dragon Balls once again. At that time, they meet one of the Shadow Dragons, Nova Shenron. Having felt Nova Shenron's strength, Goku's heart starts to pound as the fight starts.
Solar Warrior, 6,000 degrees of power.
See how many swords I can take off.
Where does the negative energy come from?
Yes. Please regain health. That's not very wicked.
That's the Super Saiyan 4 I've heard so much about. Yeah, I am. And now, not even the heat of the sun can hurt me.
Yes. Fail.
You're pretty good, Yomashima.
Okay. We might get for the whole GT saga on this video. So, barely a 12 minutes. Alright, let's close the door because we're not good.
Grandpa and I will take care of this. Since he was called an evil dragon, I think Mega Shenron's strength is greater than any of the guys we've faced so far. Do your best, Grandpa. The fact
sorry if you hear
Omega
something
Shenron,
about
the most evil dragon that reigns over the Shadow Dragon, appears before Goku and the others. Neither Goku nor Vegeta's techniques were effective in the face of Super Omega Shenron's overwhelming strength. However, they're betting on a secret recovery to win.
Yeah.
up? Darn it!
What's wrong? I thought the real battle was about to begin.
Vegeta, take my place.
Alright, I'm gonna skip you.